is a head to every family. But does this give them the right to lead? Should a good leader seek peace? Or opportunity? Do they order us into battle? Or do we follow them? Do they serve the people? Or themselves? The answer is simple. They do what must be done. And so shall I.